guys, it's a really nice Friday afternoon here in Louisiana. So today I decided to go to Whole Foods, get some meat, and I'll be preparing pork chops. I'll either have it with green beans or some marbled potatoes with sesame seeds. So I'm gonna be cooking today. Should I get a cake for my birthday? So Whole Foods is just a stone's throw away from where I live. So I already got what I have. I'll be cooking in a bit. It's a little over 1 o'clock here. I'm starving, so yeah. And it's actually cold right now. The winds are really cold. Season it using this ingredient. And I'll also be doing a tri-color PEEWEE potato salad of some sort. I'm gonna put roasted sesame seeds on top. It's gonna be sweet. We'll definitely complement the pork chops. We're gonna be slicing them crosswise just so that it's faster to cook. I'm just gonna fry it, so it doesn't really require much. Season. You don't want to over season it, so you do is press it, so that all the seasoning goes to you.
But I'll just stay right here at home. Oh.
The marbled potatoes, PEEWEE potatoes. You just put it in a pan. Get out the bowl of ones. Decided to add some rosemary just to make it more, you know, just to put the aroma. It smells really good. Just a touch. Now we're just gonna put our PEEWEE potatoes to a boil, make sure it's soft. Added some dots of balsamic vinegar. Potatoes. Right there. Doesn't look as neat because I only have one hand to carry my phone, so I'm gonna invest in a tripod. Much.
Hey darling, how you doing? Hey baby, were you sleeping? Oh, I'm sorry.
Sesame seeds on the marble potatoes. Just a pinch. And we're good. So that's it.